Rumored mom to be Shraddha Arya steps out for Anjum Faghi's Valtteri bash in crop top. Poses with her Kundali Bhagya family. The internet has been abuzz with the news of Shraddha Arya's pregnancy for the last few weeks. The Kundali Bhagya actress has been spotted twice in the same week. Her recent outing was for her co-star Anjum Faghi's Valtteri. Her choice of outfit gave rise to fresh speculation over her pregnancy. Rumored mom-to-be Shraddha Arya wore a black crop top that showed off her midriff. She paired it with high-waisted black pant and black jacket on top. Her all-black outfit stole the spotlight. A few eagle-eyed viewers spotted her baby bump and they are confident that the actress is pregnant. Arya was accompanied by her husband Rahul Nagal. A video also surfaced on internet that showed the couple walking towards the venue after parking their car. Seeing the paps, the Kundali Bhagya actress covered her belly with clutch she was carrying. Netizens seems to think this gesture was to cover her bum. Along with Shraddha Arya, other Kundali Bhagya actors Paras Kalnawar, Supriya Shukla and Abhishek Kapoor were also there. The group shared the pictures on their social media handle which delighted fans. Shukla uploaded a picture with Kalnawar Arya and another actress wrote, "Am charon ki kundali mein milna tha, amara bhagya yahi chahta tha." Paras Kalnawar and Abhishek Kapoor also uploaded a series of pictures from Anjum Faghi's Valtteri bash. Apart from them, Anjum's Khatron ki Khiladi 13 friends Arjit Taneja and Soundu's Mofakir were also there. Meanwhile, talking about Shraddha Arya, a few days back, she was spotted wearing a gorgeous embroidery sari as she stepped out for Ganpati Darshan. In the video that surfaced on the internet, she was seen covering her belly with a pallu of her sari. Netizen wrote that she is hiding her bum in this way. Shraddha Arya married Rahul Nagal, an Indian naval officer, on November 16, 2021. The two are settled in Vizag and Shraddha keeps travelling between Mumbai and Vizag for work. Talking about her pregnancy rumours, she has neither confirmed nor denied the speculations.